Later, when Ricca's parole conditions barred him from any contact with mobsters, Accardo effectively took over as the boss of the outfit. Nevertheless, Ricca remained a significant presence in the background, serving as a senior consultant and sharing power with Accardo. Accardo's ascent to the top of the outfit marked a new era of leadership, with his astute decision-making and ability to navigate complex situations solidifying his position as a respected and influential figure within the organization.